how it happened. One minute we're talking, and the next minute I'm standing there watching this crazy man scream at radar.
Why don't you go back and talk to him again?
I don't think I can face him again. I can't believe I did it.
Hello?
Come in, Father.
I wonder if I might,
Have a seat, Father.
I just left radar. Now, Hawkeye, please accept this in the spirit intended. You're under enormous pressure here, and I just want to know one little thing. Have you lost your mind?
Father, you don't know how sorry I am.
I mean, that boy is lying there in a hospital bed with tubes sticking out of his body, and you call him a ninny?
Father?
I'm incensed. I'm outraged. Where's your decency, man? Your humanity. I am acrimonious.
Father.
I'm not a man given to physical demonstrations of emotion. But let me tell you, I am persuaded to violence.
Go ahead, Father.
Well, I think I will.
I'm glad you let it out, Father.
Well, as a matter of fact, I found it particularly unsatisfying. And if you want to know the truth, it's entirely possible I've broken my toe.
Gee, you have a marvelous effect on people.
What the hell's the matter with you? Are you nuts?
I think I must be, yes.
I think you are. I no sooner give you a lecture on one patient than you go in and try to destroy another. Maybe we should aim you at the Chinese.
I'd like to talk to you.
This ought to be good.
What is the matter with you?
Just a minute, Major. I have something to say on that subject.
Just hang on. You'll get your turn.
I'll get my turn. I'm the commanding officer.
I beg your pardon, Colonel. Please go right ahead.
Thank you. Your behavior is incomprehensible. Again! You have a boy there, fresh out of the cornfield, who is highly vulnerable and impressionable, not to mention the fact that he worships you.
Although why, I can't see.
And you make this kid the target of the most bellicose barrel full of Bull Durham anybody's ever heard you utter.
And I, for one, have heard you utter plenty.
If you don't mind, I rehearsed this as a single.
And you're doing fine, really.
Gee, Major, I appreciate that. Now, will you clam up? This boy's been told he's nothing more than a pimple on a flea. By the man whose opinion he values more than anyone in the world. And I think you damn well better do something about it. Now, what do you think?
I think you're right.
What? I never got